In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect contacts to Alexa Echo. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. For you to manage your contacts and import them into Alexa Echo, you need to open the Amazon Alexa app. So open the app, and in here, go over to the settings. So tap on these three lines that you see at the bottom, or look for the Communicate tab. So what you have to do is go to more options and then communicate. When you access the communication tab, you will see all of the messages that you have received. You will be able to call others, share, and so on. And at the top right corner of the screen, you will see this contacts icon. So this is where you will be able to connect contacts to the Amazon Alexa app and consequently to all of your Alexa devices, including the Alexa Echo. So inside of contacts, you will see your name, and then you have the option to import your contacts. So if you like to import them all at once, just tap this and then select yes. This makes it easier to find your friends and family on Alexa, call and message your contacts by name, share media like photos and songs, and so on. I'm going to skip this and I'm going to showcase how it looks like when you add one contact manually. So you tap the option to add contact, and now you can input first name, last name, nickname, relationship, mobile number, and birthday. When all of these details are included, the contact will appear on the list. You can sort them from A to Z, or you can import them all at once, whatever you prefer to do. They will be listed here, and you can change your communication settings at any time. Just tap on the option here under your name, and you will be able to change some permissions and diagnostics, allow drop-in, and show caller ID. All of the contacts that are listed here will appear on any device that you have connected. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect contacts to Alexa Echo. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching!